A historic pub is a good start to any walk, don't you think? Although this pub is slightly less historic than it may appear at first glance. So the city of York here stands on the site of a pub that was built in 1430. I think there were numerous pubs on this site here. This building is actually from the 1920s. But it's a really beautiful bar to go into. Apparently Dylan Thomas celebrated it in a poem, wrote an ode to it that was lost for many years.